The Noida authority has warned Unitech that the land allocated to it for group housing projects will be cancelled if it fails to clear 2,743 rupees crore dues within 15 days. Unitech was allocated land in Noida Sector 113 and Sector 117. The authority also alleged Unitech violated lease law by attempting to sell part of land to developers without its approval. Subscribe to the channel for more news.